I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange...
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat?
You don't. So, you must ask...
Everything.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Explore the Great Library of Chaldean when this is all over.
You remind me of pain.
If it's not to have books on the Black Soul Stone, it has to be. Something will help me understand his thoughts.
Okay. battle.
I miss searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
Thank you.
You will not enter the aqueduct! Lord Belial!
Overburdened. On about angels and demons. Now I would give anything to hear him tell his tales again.
I can open this gate for you.
You again.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Something foul came here before. It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Caldeon is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints. And you will need him. Yes, the more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.